this is a squash racket, and it is shaped this way because it's got a smaller surface area because the ball's smaller, and it's also lighter than most rackets because you need to be able to swing faster. And squash balls, you get different types of squash ball, and you can tell this by the dots that they have. This one has two yellow ones, but you also get single yellow ones and stuff like that. So, yeah.